Compliments of our club. There are two bicycles that one little girl on.
On final approach for touchdown, ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for Kent Nogi and his BBM Ultra Bandits. Then all the goodies have to go inside. Your engine, your servos, and your radio. He was retired from the RAF in 1957. Just over 20,000 were built. The cost in 1939 for a full size. Nose in flight, and all the controls are backwards. Again, representing the helicopter in as scale-like a fashion as possible. Big hand for Mark Byrne.